Thank you for taking me. Part to go spending the money with Drizzy.
I'm more love, man.
Every time.
You know, Sham. Sham is super intelligent. Big up your damn self, Sham.
I love when Bingy hold them in conversation.
Yeah, man. It is.
Boom, one time. Remember for like, share, and subscribe, guys. Please like, share, and subscribe. And if you want to see a video on the main channel, just check the second channel. Walking TV family, Drizzy Burke. Main channel. Zayn, blessing. Love you guys. Out. Yes, yes, you know, welcome back. You don't know, support this day, welcome back to TV.
That is it.
That is it.
Back on the river. And we're going to cook some action pack.
Yes.
Aile, see, because we have some guests here forward from the UK.
Yes.
And they requested London. Some Aki and some Safiam. Safiam season now, you know, so them hit it right on target. Oh, and Walking TV said, what? Well, we give them what they desire.
Exactly. Aile.
Mm-hmm. 24.
Yeah, 24. Hello, what's your name?
My name's Sasha.
Sasha.
From London, South London to be specific.
Mm-hmm. What are you here with?
I'm here with the whole family.
Your mom.
Mom, brother, cousin, dad.
Bambis.
Listen.
Yes, mom.
I'm looking breadfruit.
Yeah, look breadfruit.
Yes, sending okay, breadfruit okay, to okay. Rose.
All right.
Yep.
Wagwan, Wagwan. Wagwan, Wagwan. What's your name, Marsha?
Marsha.
Where are you from?
Clarendon.
Clarendon.
Yeah.
All right. I'm from England.
Yes.
All right. Bad boy.
Yo.
Yeah, yeah. Where the money from? London, same way.
Yeah, man. Same way.
That is it,
from
man.
London. So, yeah.
All right, my boy. You have a good time.
Six
bars.
Six
bars.
To the bad friend, yeah. To the bad friend, yeah. I, that is it, bad friend.
Yes, my friend Para, I find Jizzy. Hey. All right, to the server. That's why you make a case putting up my car. Since I find 6 months.
Oh, whoa.
All right, so we'll go up on the river, go have some fun with the people, you know. The UK in the building, that is it.
Where's that?
First, I come out of one.
First, I come out of one.
Yes.
I like it.
I like it. I say I can.
Blackham?
Huh?
Blackham?
What name Blackham?
I know what you want to say. What you want to say if you want to butter me, butter me.
Ooh. Why?
Where you get that?
Yo, that's what I done. You don't want to be a shelter. Let's see, Aki.
Yeah,
man. Robot, you don't see armor. Hold up your arm. Hold up your arm,
man. Oh, yeah, drop something back. I have something on.
Colleagues.
42.
Well, people, as you can see today, the guests, them, the British guests, them request what they want. That's how we run the program, you know. We don't cook what we want with the people. People, them say they want some
Aki.
Aki and some saaf.
Aki and fish.
Them say they want Aki and saaf fish and they want yam, saaf yam. So I tell them, say them come right into the season, because the saaf yam season, enough saaf yam the boat. So we've got match that for them today.
Yeah.
Seeing?
Yeah.
Original walking TV style. And as always, what we create is what?
Bangers! Oi! Me like a cook, acting that fish!
Acting what?
Acting that fish!
What?
Acting that fish!
Saltfish!
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 What more, sir?
Saltfish!
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 Island!
What's going on? What's going on?
Picture.
Eh? What's going on?
I'm taking picture with Bambi and Joby.
You say you can't manage the river?
I don't think so.
Why?
Unless you got to carry me. Where?
This is good therapy. Yeah, man. This is shallow, man.
It's shallow, yeah.
Right here.
As long as you will both hands, I will.
All right then. All right. All right. That's thanks. Nice. Where's the water?
Yeah.
Water. All right. Thank you.
Butterflies.
Huh?
It was the best thing. We saw some yellow butterflies.
Oh yeah?
It's a good omen.
Alright.
We're
going
to
have a good time. Alright. You both have to swim?
Have to.
Alright, alright.
With your foot, my boss.
That is it, man.
I'm going to ask you to ask.
Alright, I'm going to link you. Yes, gravy. They got nobody. Eh? You got nobody?
Tricky crowd, I'm going to see one brand new gravy. Come back for see same thing.
Soon.
Let me buy soon.
Soon.
Why are you tricky crowd?
Soon.
Eh?
Why are you tricky crowd?
But I'm going to look stagnant. I look hot.
Yeah. You say what?
Yeah, I'm going out. It's a banger. I'm going out with another banger.
Banger, right? Yeah.
Yes.
Bingy, how would I say it?
Eh?
We are Bingy, how would I say it?
What's up? Back again with another banger. Six bars. Come here. Show me where in the water must I go today. Show me the shallowest part here.
What? What's a good man?
Huh?
What's
a good
man? Yeah. Hello.
What's a good man?
In not deep, come here, so I tell you, say down deep. You literally can't walk. Walk that side there. That move like your granny. Sedang awak ke dong no? Macam. Watch your nasty, watch your fucker. Right, that's why I start up in one day. No! How I feel? You see what I talk about them people I can't hang? Give me a thumbs up if you want to feel good. Alright. Guys, so she don't want to go in the water.
The water is cold.
And right now I'm thinking about pushing her in. Just know why she's here. You're going to water now?
Water cool.
What? You're not even reaching that water yet, six, so you say water cool. Go on, my friend. Go on, my friend. Come help him. Come help him.
Water cool.
Aye, see Sasha come for you.
Right.
See Sasha come for you. Water cool. Step there, sir. Yeah.
Woo! Ah! Hey, what the boy?
Come on, gone if
you.
What a cool
fuck!
What is
it? What a cool! Yes!
No, bomb there. Chill it. No, please. We need a 6 bar. For it.
Where's the gravy, Ado?
Me.
Where's the gravy, Ado?
Give me that.
Gravy, I go see.
What do you want? The gravy, sir. Give it there. Give it where you bought. Then I'm going to go here. Yeah, you got a chat. We got a moment. I'm going to go here. Give it here. Yes, you.
Where is Gravy at?
You can cost me.
You know, say you're not to do that. You're not for sure. Nobody.
can't chop it. See? But I'm going to go to the yard. But baby, but I come on my yard, I come on my yard. I really eat. I give it a bun.
So that's why you're bunner?
Yeah, for me. I mean.
Shashi starti.
We got people, we got people, we got people, we got
people. Who starti?
I'm gravy. I'm a gravy, but I'm no friend.
Everyone miss you with one girl.
A chew. Yeah, a chew.
So you are the boner?
Yeah, who me?
Yes.
No! What's your mommy? I'll be mad. We are 22.
How much?
I'm
22.
32?
22.
Yeah! I'll be mad. You can do it, no friend. I'm not going to mean your sis. I'm not going to mean your sis. Yeah.
So you're not going to get a woman born.
No. I'm
not going to
do it. I'm going to do it.
Which girl love you?
The one.
Yes.
The
one, yeah.
The one, yeah. The one, yeah.
So I'm big, one pistol mass.
Oh.
Where are the chirps?
Why?
Oh, you say you want that?
Hey, no.
What?
I'm a girlfriend.
How are you going?
This is a man over here come instigate assistant chef them.
No.
You understand?
Say what you say.
Hold on, man.
Say what you say.
I tell you, sir.
Them, boy, my head chef.
Yeah, and them are my prep chef. They don't shoot, man. And this is a man over here come try put things in the man's head.
Always.
Yeah.
Disturbed
surrounding.
I am an head chef, I want to cook.
Yeah. What's this?
Oh, this? Oh, this is Jamaican soft yam. Some of us call it renta, wild yam, but you know, you have some people in Jamaica who farm and plant it in the farm.
Mm-hmm.
But this is Jamaican soft yam, nice yam. So we're going to do some of this today with some banana. Same procedure. Soft yam.
Are you a Janice now? No, we are explaining something about them yam, yeah. See?
Don't move it.
No, for real, because Janice said people plant them. And then you have them wild.
Yeah, exactly.
And that is true. No, most of the wild yam them where say planted, or you can't tell the difference. Because I love the wild one them we plant that will grow a bush wild.
Mm-hmm.
You see the one here, the surface side smooth. You can't tell, say, somebody plant this in them farm.
Yeah.
The wild yam them now, when you dig them out, them juku, all kind of hole and through the stones and thing.
Mm-hmm.
Seeing, so that is the way that you can know the difference. Seeing, Ile.
Oh, so me ask you. Oi. You never plant yam in front of your barn? You never plant yam?
Yeah, we'll plant yam on the hillside. You know that.
Me not see them. So we can't get off eat.
Hello, sir. The question is, do you plant yam?
Yes, man.
So don't tell him about your app, whole
the hillside. Then hold on, you know, come see me dig yam in my garden. In my front garden where there. Where you have about 15 pounds.
At your doorstep.
What? At my doorstep. What do you mean? 15 pounds.
I have found a plant.
No, me plant it. Right on my doorstep. Ask Johnny. 15 pounds away.
You are not supposed to plant yam, man. You're crossing. You're cursed.
Yeah, that's what you think.
So, did you know so them yam actually less starch?
Yes, because they have more fiber and water. You understand? Now, yellow yam have a lot of starch. See?
And that a lot of starch.
Yeah, breakfast have a lot of starch too. Mm-hmm. You know, so the people who are health conscious out there need to know these facts about things. And enough people think, say, boy, because them stop them rice a whole pasta. Chinese people name the most rice. You know, see, and overweight people of China. There's no nation that eat rice like Chinese. So it's how you cook your rice, how you prepare your rice. You wash off the starch, you can parboil the rice, throw that first water off, and then you steam it down. So you get rid of the excess starches.
That is
highly.
How much you want to party? Oh, this one now.
You have no being reach where I live right now, this thing and we're experiencing the thing. So we work with the people there, man. We not try to overdo the thing either and pressure ourselves. So you know, say one and watch the other. So Johnny, I work with me, but me have still manage the thing to coordinate the thing. I don't know the thing, sir. Not sure? I let.
This year, you know, you're involved, you know.
Yeah, but involved, when let me tell you something. When you involved is when you go and pick your menu, all your stuff at the supermarket.
Are you going to spend?
Come here and jump on my wagon.
But Max, are you going to spend by them?
That's not the point.
The point,
my point is
not
my responsibility to the cooking and feeding my guests. No, now I make you give my guests them. No.
My
name I call it mud.
No,
yarkas.
Running belly.
Yarkas.
No, you're a big chef, no, do that.
Big chef or Ross?
No, do that.
You're a big chef.
Let me see me get me.
Virgin, my mother, more from the fire side.
No, I'm serious, brother.
Don't help me do nothing, brother.
When I do that, I'll get you water. You never tell me something.
That's all you're good for.
For a long time, you know?
True.
Long time we should
have moved. Long time, man, I like.
But we meet now, 2023, we said.
No, I thought you were 22. I don't know.
Yeah, 22.
Yeah, right.
I'm a big man for you. Can I manage?
Are yet?
What leap more than you?
Chacha, you. Chacha. Push it, come up, man.
Yeah!
I'm going to move up.
See, mommy, say right there. So,
remember?
Yeah.
I'm moving a car now.
You know that, man? Say, look like you're moving a grill.
Yeah, man, like I said, easy.
Yeah, bring it, come on.
You're sure?
Yeah,
Yes, gravy. Yes, gravy.
I'm saying simple. You make sure I'm ready for that. It's well presentable. Because if it is not, me have flushed that on the stream. And you bingy deal with that. I mean, I go deal with nothing for me. See my guest over there? I'm providing for my guest. Not me and your friend bingy and seven bars. So you make sure it's presentable.
You want to get one?
Let's have one. Let's get one. It's about 95 degrees now. I'm cold, you know. You're telling me, sir, it's okay.
Where's that cold?
Eh? Water cold!
You're
cold, I'm gonna cramp up.
Where are you
going to water? Oh, man. I'm gonna
put that
natural
soap
still
now. Oh, oh, oh. Water cold.
Yes, salt fish. Oh, that is it, man. I don't know, you know.
Salt fish.
Oi, the water bucket. You have really burnt too.
Are you going to water?
No, minus 10 in there. The same for England.
Yeah, you still like, cool off.
Mm-hmm. Minus 10 in the mood for arthritis, not at all.
6 times to go on the water.
Oh. You go back in the water, you come with me? 6! You know, 6 minus 10. I know minus 10. Come with me.
Come here. Hush.
Yes.
Gravy, bone.
Bone.
Alright.
Bone is bone.
Gravy, bone.
Bone is bone.
Me say, I'm going to come. I'm going to ask my girlfriend this. Yeah, my girlfriend, you born? I got chat. Are you born too? I mean,
born, be born. If you were Kung Kong.
You'll be born him.
Six. Say if you were Kung Kong.
You're going to blow cock cock.
If you were cock.
What's
your name? When you again?
We're going to ask for a cock. I'm going to blow cock cock.
So, what about me, Fever? Bambi, all right. Bambi, all right.
Oh, you blow out your cock.
Bambi, yeah, Bambi, no beef.
Yeah.
Drake, you know, right in front of the judge. So I'm looking for the judge. I'm
going to call her name, so.
Yeah, blush.
Baby, what are you? Baby! Look, what are you, man?
They are calling baby and they're
back in the man. Wrong
side,
turn.
Sorry.
Baby, what am I saying? Hello, lady. Yes. What am I saying? You're not saying,
am I introduced me to the...
Her only
girl
is my...
Thank you. Let's see, I like what you see. Food looks
love
good.
Everything, everything.
Food looks good.
Mad good.
Can't wait, I'm gonna enjoy it.
I can't wait
to dig in, innit?
Yup.
Back to Zip.
Water,
so that cool man. Water, man.
But a Masha.
I'm gonna take the camera.
Where is Jovi? Come, Jovi, come on the other side. Tyrone has his pants on.
Like what's going on?
Of course.
Food tastes good.
Yeah.
Bingy, your can salt is nice. Just like when me cook it.
Just like when you cook it.
Yep.
That is it.
Yes, bam bam.
Have to make a nice little video.
That is it.
Gravy. Why 6 a.m. get last?
Six over there so that kill Joby with bun.
And you know mine, you know.
And now what nothing.
What's nothing?
Oh, you mean? Oh, you mean? Yeah, ladies, gentlemen, of course.
What?
But or? My ladies, gentlemen, what's in my or?
Step for more, I'm checking.
I'm going to go.
Move,
man.
Oh, she's going.
I'm
hot.
Thank you. Where's that one?
Yeah, man, I'm bad, man. Taste the coconut flavor.
Uh-huh.
Man, I'm sure the coconut oil in that pot in my bowl here.
But sweet. Yeah, highly bless my people. Yeah, man, Walking TV is here at it again, 2023, and we started the same way we left off with accommodating guests. Yes, because that's what we do, right? Now, today we have some guests here from the UK, yeah? And, you know, the vibe's nice, 2023, and the sister in there, what's your name, mama?
Sasha.
Sasha is here, and
Bobby
and
Tyrone
and
Marsha.
I'm here, 6 bars.
Yeah.
Highly. And 6 bars, you don't know what the things yet. Can't go nowhere without him. Yeah.
And Drizzy.
And
this
all
is
right.
What I always want.
Yeah?
When I come to Jamaica, I meet Drizzy,
yeah.
Danny, Dingy, mm-hmm. Sham, that is missing,
yeah.
And Bo.
Yeah.
I have your 6 bars. You know me,
I have you.
You became my son-in-law. I love that.
Yeah.
I love that.
All right. You hear that though? 6 bars get new mother-in-law.
What is that?
Yeah.
Anyway, we're there, you know, people, and this is what we do. And we just try to get, we just try to socialize because it is very important, very, very important that we are all family of this universe, no matter where we are from, whether black, white, Chinese, Asian, we are all a family of this universe, and we all have to learn how to socialize, to live,
to love, to unite, and to full joy life together. Try, right?
That's right.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Well, hear me, I say. I met this lady here and I realized that she is in a field that is very sensitive in a sense that because she's dealing with people with disabilities, addiction,
criminal justice, homelessness.
Yeah. Okay.
That's right.
Yeah, and Six Boss, I realized that Six Boss is very attracted to
sure,
her.
Right. Sure.
Yeah.
Oh, my boy.
And
sure.
Tell me some more about your job. What your job description is, basically.
What my job description is very diverse. I do a wide range of different things. So I interact with individuals who mainly have substance misuse conditions. That's anything from alcohol and cannabis to heroin and crack cocaine. Most of the individuals I interact with are individuals who are in the criminal justice system. That's people in jail or interacting with the probation system. A lot of the individuals that I work with have what they call dual diagnosis or a complex case, which means that they have not only substance misuse, but mental health issues as well, or as well as they have criminal justice interaction. So that's the bulk of it, but that's me simplifying it. There's a lot more to it on a day-to-day, but that's it in a nutshell.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So, what is fulfilling about this job to you? What is fulfilling about it? What do you like about it?
You know, I don't want to go too deep, but I was born in Jamaica, and I remember my upbringing. I'm a person that always, I never forget where I come from. And I remember being helped by people from I was a child until I came into adulthood. And my thing was always to help other people. It was always to help someone else. And then I realized the level of compassion and empathy I had was enough to give to someone else. And I became really good at it. I've been doing it since 2012, started in Brixton Prison, worked in substance misuse from there on, and then, you know, started doing my own thing. And I think,
so
as
you
I
work
said,
in the prison system too?
Prison system. I used to work in the prison system. I worked in the community. But overall, my career and what I do is substance misuse and criminal justice.
Okay. Cool. So, what I tried to reach out to is like people out there need to realize that we all need each other.
Amen.
You know, we do. We all need each other.
That's right.
And like, people choose professions based on their compassion, based on their what they love.
Yes.
In life. You know, and I'm pretty sure that what you're doing is helping a lot of people, because here in Jamaica we don't really have a lot of infrastructure that's set up to really accommodate and to help certain classes and types of people. So when I get the opportunity to talk to a person and bring it, highlight that these type of folks are important.
Absolutely.
And they make a difference in the world.
You know, one of the main things that I've realized in doing the work that I do is I don't underestimate anyone. Right? Anything can reach anyone at any time in your life. People that I've worked with have had addictions, they've been in prisons, as I said, they've been homeless, but think about it. You could go through a 25-year marriage relationship at the height of your success, you lose the marriage, you lose the mortgage on the property, you're homeless.
Right.
If you're not mentally strong, you might take up an addiction.
Absolutely.
And then how are you going to feed that addiction? You might end up going to prison because you might have to end up doing some things that you might not even have naturally done.
Right.
So I don't underestimate people, and I don't look at myself as any different. Plus, my brothers, my family, my uncles, people I know have gone through certain systems.
Okay.
So I have to have compassion. And I've always been that type of person, as I said. It's not that, it's not a matter of better than or anything. I realize I'm patient. And I think that's just a blessing from God. And I've been given that thing that makes me be able to listen. And that's it. I don't know what else to say apart from that. I've just been given that thing that I can listen, so then I can respond.
Well, you know what? I respect what you're doing.
Thank you.
You know, and more love. When may I say welcome to Jamaica.
Thank you.
Yeah, and you're having a well-deserved vacation.
Thank you.
Having fun with the Walking TV family.
Amen.
Come a Riverside, come eat aki and saltfish and soft yam. So tell the people how you feel about Walking TV family.
I'm privileged. I feel absolutely privileged. Big up Jizzy, thank you for taking me in at short notice. Thank you. My mom is an absolute fan. My brother's a big fan. I am a big fan. So thank you for taking us in at very short notice. It's an absolute privilege. And as I said to you personally, and I'm saying it to the people, and I've never seen nothing like this in Jamaica. I've never seen nothing like this that showcases Jamaica, my birthland, like this. I've never seen anything like this. We have to pick them up. We have to give them flowers. We have to give him thing. He might do the thing. He might do the thing. He might big way up. He might represent. He is literally showing us where B&Bs are. Safe ones, good ones, clean ones, the nice ones. The beach, them, the river, them, and not just party.
You hear that?
We don't just come here for come party, come spend all the money with Drizzy.
Aye, up to the people, that is it. So come in, my virgin. So, my virgin, I'm born in the UK, but of Jamaican descent. Yeah. Right? See, I have been visiting here every year for the past
10 plus years.
10 plus years. Mm-hmm. So, let me ask you a question now. How you feel about your part of the culture? Because you have our culture in the union, you know, right? So, how you feel about it?
You see, with Jamaica, it's different with Jamaica, but I don't know. For some reason, I feel like Jamaica is my first home instead of where I'm actually from.
Aye,
I've never really felt comfortable and felt like I can let down my guard anywhere else except there. That's how I feel about Jamaica anyways.
Give thanks, man. Right. Mommy, come, have a talk to Mommy too, you know.
Yeah, man.
This is the mommy. Yes.
You know, sir, Mommy met them there, though.
Aye,
and Tyrone go all out for
see,
you.
Yeah.
And then we bring in Sasha.
Mm-hmm.
And from the time I came here, I said, you know what, I'm going to Portland. Even at the last minute, I said, I'm going to Portland. Even though the near bother me, they still say me I go to Portland.
Yeah,
come and see Drizzy, Danny, Bingy.
Six bars,
Sham,
Mo, Bambi,
Jovi.
Bambi, Jovi.
I just want to see you lad. You lad keep me going.
Yeah.
Even when I'm not sleeping.
Every day.
Yep.
I'm more love, man.
Every time.
Yeah.
Every time. Six bars. Come visit me on the first night we land at Portland.
Yes.
Yep.
Yeah.
Take me out to eat and make sure we get back home safe.
Aye.
So what's bars. The best episode though?
Six. You know what is truth? I can't really name them now.
Huh?
I have to rewatch.
I don't know which one but my favorite was watching you guys go up on the, what's it called? Is it a jet ski? When you're up on the.
Oh, yeah.
That's still my favorite. Parasailing. That's still my favorite. I love the interaction with you guys.
Yeah.
I love how you guys interact with Six. I love your interaction with Sham. Sham is super intelligent. Big up your damn self, Sham.
Yeah.
Nice. Like, I love you guys.
And to be honest with you, I love when Bingy hold them in conversation.
Yes.
I enjoy that one.
Yeah, that one.
Yes, man.
Especially him and Johnny.
Oh, yes. Especially him and Johnny. Danny, oh, God, him a drama. Danny a drama. But his friend Bingy and Danny and Johnny work. Oh, my God.
Woo!
I love it.
Love the whole crew. Love the whole crew. Everybody have their purpose.
Yeah.
Everyone has their purpose.
Because that damn Johnny look like my uncle.
Oh.
I love him more. Let me show you my uncle.
Oh, Johnny.
Look like.
Johnny.
Yeah. I showed him already.
Yeah, I know, dear guy.
Yeah, I know, dear guy.
Yeah,
yeah.
People love me, I hope
they're
coming. Cute, you know.
Come
and
dark
and crunchy.
And they have
all the darkness
as well.
You
look just like my uncle.
Oh, Johnny.
Yeah.
Yo, a real thing, you know.
Johnny.
Johnny.
No, man,
Johnny family
is with
you.
Real, look
at
Johnny
family.
Before
I came down, I said, I'm taking
Johnny family.
Real, you know.
Johnny family, people.
Look just like my uncle.
But you know what, Johnny? Because I said, Johnny drink too much. Johnny,
come in.
Bravo, come here, see your brother, young man.
Bravo, uncle, see your brother.
Yeah, man, I'm most in family. You last it?
Me tell us how you feel about me, Danny, though.
Johnny, come here, see your brother, yeah?
Hello.
Look, man, for your talk. Look, man.
So, who are you?
Look, man, your brother.
Never question for you and your friend, them.
Let's do that talk about that. We're talking about your brother with
them. I already see that from earlier.
So they say hello to you, no?
Hello, sir. Good afternoon. And we are here
tapping into the system and having a good time. So hope you enjoyed. Me have a friend, me have a question behind your friend them.
Yes.
Well, if we're, yo, come here, you come here. Wow. Yeah, go on, like you want grown people things, you know. No, you have your wife, right?
Yeah.
You don't have to answer the question, you know, but just listen carefully.
Yeah.
You have your wife, but then you have a female out on the outskirt, yeah. Right? But then you introduce your female on the outskirt to go to the villa, the guest house.
Yeah.
But while you're going into the villa with this outside female under your arms, yeah. Close up.
Yeah.
You me a chat to.
Yeah,
you
yeah,
me
yeah.
a chat to.
Yeah, yeah.
Wife, I check out.
Well, Anna.
Wife, I come out with young boy. Open.
Yeah. Yeah.
How you deal with that situation, sir? Could you deal with that?
No, you have to deal with it. You don't have no chance. You have no choice.
How you
deal with it?
How you
deal with it?
Yeah, how you gonna deal with that?
I book back in for two more nights. My sweetheart.
Simple no, as that. But hold on. Listen, man. Your wife, you know, I got attack, you know.
She have to attack me.
Are you going to attack your wife then?
No, I pretend like I don't see her.
That's what you would do?
Yeah, man.
In real life?
I don't see her. And I hope she sees me as she doesn't see me.
Same thing.
Yeah, man. I pretend like I don't see her. Yeah. And I hope she pretend like she doesn't see me too.
Okay, fine. Listen. So why in the first place you get married?
Eh?
Why the first place she got cheat?
People
why the first place you got cheat?
Hold on. Me answer him question. People get married for various reasons besides love. People get married for reasons of stability.
Yeah.
Sometimes some people have children together and them do business together, yeah. And them feel like say, hey, we are good business partners. Might as well be married because it's good for the relationship in terms of our stability. So people married for those reasons. Now, if me married to a woman for them type of reason, and me see she come from an hotel for her sweetheart. Me I pretend like me not see her, and I hope she will do the same.
But
so it don't cause the animosity.
Okay, fine.
Simple as that.
But you know what? If that happened to me, you know what will happen? What?
You're too jealous.
No, hold on. My brain will go die.
Yeah,
because
you're too jealous.
I am. Hold on. Your Almighty, your Creator, your God, say.
Your expectation is too
what
high.
To him.
Your expectation is too high.
So what? Why are you cheating?
Oi. What? Remember, your Creator, your designer, say, he's a jealous. You know that, right?
Yeah.
So, why would he find himself
well,
in that situation?
Well, he's not her designer. So, if you're her designer, if you be jealous, make God jealous. Me not go jealous.
I want him, you know, who not go dead by the roadside.
Yes, Danny and Mingy, I love that.
How are you doing? Go on, Randy.
No, Randy.
Hey, what you do?
Hold on, my question.
You have your wife. Your wife, that's your wife, right? And I know you guys get up in an aquarium about, you know, partner, right?
Mm-hmm. Aquarium, what do you mean? Get up in an aquarium.
So, you're new,
yeah, I'm new.
Anyway, you have your wife. Mm. That's your wife, what you live with, whatever. Mm. But then, you have a side chick, right? Mm. Away from your wife. But then, you plan say you're gonna book into some villa, some guest house, some whatever with your side chick. But when you go in, wherever, you see your wife, you know. I'm talking about your wife, you're talking about words that me can't even explain.
Mm-hmm.
Walking out up on the next dude arm, and you walking in with some little chick. Or would you deal with a situation like that?
Alright, now first place still. If I have a wife, I'm not gonna really do no hotel business in the side chick. I really do the side chick thing. But if so be the case, I reach in a situation like that.
Yeah.
Then after she go with her whosoever me gone,
yeah.
You know how next day we talk to each other and decide what we are gonna agree to. If I just saw we are going to continue, or we are going to break up, or we are going to fix this, or what the reason behind this, and we try to fix it, or, you know, we just have to talk.
Fine.
Fine.
But remember, you know,
I can't attack her and she can't attack me.
Exactly.
So the best thing for the situation, then, maybe the bigger person just call her and say, so what are we going to
do?
But fine.
What are we going to do? See if we can find out.
How about open the relationship?
What make we reach to this way? you have to end up a hotel with man and me have to end up yourself. You want to discuss that? Or you want to break
because
up?
You have to fool yourself. Because the first thing what him say, you know, him say if him have him side chick, him not.
Him intend
to take him side chick to a resort or a hotel. But guess what? For him wife is intended to take fear sweetheart here because that's where you just met up at.
Exactly.
So that's what I'm talking about. Your expectations is what it's all about. Mm-hmm. Your expectations of the relationship that you are in. So sometimes I'm trying to say we are fooling ourselves based on our expectations.
No.
That is where it lies.
Of course, you have a point. Yeah. I mean, being said that, you know, because you know you start dealing with some certain female and right here and then they might tell you what they might expect, what they might look forward to.
Yeah.
While enough just jump in a relationship and just tell themselves, okay, a wife will roll me a look yourself. When if then they sit with a man from before and say, yo, what weird. Then you know should have our expectations. Up there, because from the get go, the man just say, yo, a wife, me a looking at her, just a look
for her. I won't bring the box there.
Yeah, God.
Drive left him, Chris.
Why, Major? Motherfuck!
We'll be right back.